Ma, how's your night going? How's your night going?
Alright, baby.
Yo, will someone explain to me why this fight is getting so expensive?
I mean, first I spent like £100 in the boxing bag.
And then there's all the equipment. And then there's the gloves, the headgear, the mouth guard.
And then there's the venue itself.
The treadmill.
The victory party. Like, come on.
And now this?
But it's fine because the payoff is going to be completely worth it.
Let's get to work. In the jungle every day. In every way I want.
Oh. Freedom and live for it. No. I don't know where to start.
Any suggestions, Ted?
I'm gonna be honest, I really can't be asked to do a montage.
So,
boom. See, guys, this is it. Wow, crazy.
It took me all day to build because I don't know how to do this kind of thing.
But we did it,
and I think it's time for a montage. Let the drums lead the way. War ready in the jungle every day. In every way I want freedom and live for it. Sacrifice my life and I would kill for it. Build it brick by brick, that's how my body work. Got it out the mud from the dirt, I had to make it work. Yeah.
It's not looking good.
He said this, not me.
He's not training every day. He's just spending his time messaging my ex, trying to make her collab with him.
I mean, I don't know why you'd want to go there.
But hey, the internet's a free place. You can do what you want.
Because Rio, if you think that's going to make you win the fight by trying to get in my head, you've already lost, buddy. I want to bang on the drums of war.
Criminal activity in my life, but nothing beats this one.
Tell me how Audi get away with things like this. It's just literally McDonald's.
But you know what, guys? I'm not complaining, and we're gonna taste test them and see if they actually taste like the real thing.
Is it worth your money?
We're about to find out, because this is a food review channel. That's
home. Alright, get a bunch of chicken nuggets. Got some dips that are frozen. Alright, chicken nuggets in the oven. We're gonna try this.
Alright, guys, this is the Big Mac. It looks disgusting.
But you know what? I'm open to new things.
Let's give it a go. But cornbread and buttermilk made me
what I am. Oh, give me that. Mmm. That's disgusting.
Alright, now we have the chicken nuggets. We got the dip. They do smell like chicken nuggets, so I guess that's a good thing. We're gonna dip it in the barbecue.
If anyone tells you that tastes like a real chicken nugget from McDonald's, they're f***ing lying. That's disgusting.
It's like, I'll give the crunch like a 3 out of 10.
They're so close, but so far, it doesn't make sense to have this.
You may as well just go to McDonald's and get one yourself.
Oh, sorry, Ted.
If you ever come to the UK, I'm going to teach you about British culture. I'm with my boxing trainer today. We're going to war. And as Lucas said, we've already won. If you ever had a wedding spoon, that's where we're going. I'll see you there.
It's going to get messy.
Palazzo, welcome to the palace.
Then lime.
Cello in the chalice.
Yeah, the lime.
Tap in Wonderland like Alice. Let's go, come on, let's go. Canals to the grotto.
Yo, someone trashed my ribbon. I have no idea who did it.
Oh, sorry, that was me. I'm really
bad. What's the deal here? Do you like a gamer girl now, huh?
Yeah.
Alice, how does it feel to be back in my video?
Shit.
Are you glad to be back home in Brighton?
No. Yeah.
What is one thing you learned from going to university?
That you're addicted to video games.
Okay, now pause the video right there. I gotta tell you something crazy.
Come here. Get in. Anything you wanna say? Look at this. What's this? Jesus.
Ted, are you crazy doggy?
You're a crazy doggy.
Attention.
This is California IPA.
IPA.
Indian Pale Ale.
Sounds good, huh?
Pale Ale.
Shut up, Alice.
Pale ale.
What did I just say?
Tangible.
Oh my god.
I feel like it's just a Steven Davidson video. It's all fake. Sorry, Steven. Sorry, Dad. Yum.
There goes my brand sponsor. Shit.
That is vile. It's American.
They're alcohol. Whoa.
Dad.
Oh, my camera's broken, but it's chill.
So I got some good news and I have some interesting news. The good news is that your boy got himself a brand new job.
Ooh. And now I'm on 3 sources of income, which is great.
They're all jobs I can handle, but nothing's stopping me.
I'm untouchable.
Which actually leads to the interesting news, because with 3 different sources of income, I'm not making money off YouTube. So YouTube's like my fun thing, and it's always kind of been that. And I think I'm really going to focus more on having it be my fun thing. I think recently I've tried to make it my main thing and have nothing else stop me.
The thing with YouTube
is that it's just very difficult to make money off.
And people say it's easy, and you know, people like my good friend Kira Sean, YouTube love people like her because she fits the algorithm. She doesn't drink. She's literally YouTube's sweetheart, and that's why YouTube love her. But then you have some scumbag dirt boy like me who posts shit like this. And maybe a little bit of this.
Then lime.
I don't have a
fucking
lime.
Yeah, the lime
went. I'm like, oh, like, come on, man. If I'm not making any sense, let me just say this. I'm gonna do YouTube how I wanna do YouTube. I don't wanna respect the algorithm. Quite frankly, I don't care. And if my content doesn't fit the algorithm and YouTube don't like me and don't wanna push my content, then fine, that's fine. Because right now, like, I love doing what I do. My job, my new job, and my sources of income, they all come from, like, editing. So if I can just make money from editing other people's stuff and then have my own thing, which is this, the vlog, this is like my sandbox. I can do anything. I call it creative freedom. So no, I'm not quitting YouTube. I'm just gonna post Mondays and Fridays, whatever I want, because I can. Essentially, I'm just gonna, well, essentially, I'm just gonna be more authentic. I guess this is my goodbye YouTube video. So come join me on this new authentic, fun journey. And if it kicks off, congrats to me. But if it doesn't, that's completely okay. I'm happy. I'm making money elsewhere. We're going to Hollywood, baby. And nobody's stopping us.
Not today, not tomorrow.
Like and subscribe. George TG is lit. Also, if anyone else was interested in my Aldi shopping spree,
your boy got himself a 6-pack of hard seltzer Bud Lights.
Drink responsibly, guys.
It's the summer, man. These are like a healthy alternative.
I haven't had the passion fruit one yet. I've had a few disappointments today because of the food I've eaten.
That's disgusting.
So this drink better make up for it. Sucks to try.
All right, guys. My happiness is restored. And my feelings skids across the sand. I know that you won't.